This portion of LCFR is brought to you by Saplex. It's like your own saliva.
Hold your breath. Breathing World is next.
If you throw less of the can, you waste more energy than a billion of the world's poor people use a day. In the time it takes for you to sit down and watch one TV show, a million children will starve to death. Science has proven that people didn't eat animals until it's easier. And if we continue to eat animals, the aborigine people of the rainforest will die, the entire world could stop breathing any second.
Enlightenment's quite a trip.
Yeah, nobody would think you used to attend a private boarding school, then you were... Obviously. You said this will get me the knighthood if I'm lucky.
Yeah, well, it should. Born humble, crow. Born humble, soon sir crow. Finally, Lord Crow of Crow. Humble man, but also a great one.
So, anyway, Crow, tell me about the Crowfest 98.
Well, it was a little idea that grew very big. I had to bring women. We're gonna be saving the world from yoga, rock and roll.
It's
gonna be a devilish job.
Wow, so you're helping a lot of indigenous tribes?
Yes, absolutely. They get a no questions asked dunk fan. Well, the hallucinogens, but to me it's medicine, right?
Okay, yeah, I guess so.
Oh, no, exactly, Melissa. I was talking to the wife the other day. She said, crow. And I said, yeah, I'm still young. She said, you've got a massive penis. You did well to go so fast. I know it was a shame. They were good guys, but ultimately they held back. And she said, I love you. And I said, don't say that name ever again. Dead to me, dead to me. That's why I don't have a driver's license. Never travel by limo, I'm private jet. When the old me died, I really felt like I could do something. I mean, I have been so blessed, and it is my duty to give something back as an artist and a human being. Listen to this. That tree will feed on my last hour. Sacred animal skin take. Great bloke, really spiritual, right? With the money he got from his 0.25% royalty from the last album, he got himself a submarine. Dumb bastard lives in...
Who the hell do you think you are?
You're writing.
Joshua, what are you doing in here?
Is that a nuclear bomb? Where did you learn how to make this?
I found out how on the internet. I'm finally gonna show that bitch teacher, Mrs. Henderson.
Steal calls from pain. Classmates, keep off the internet. This message brought to you by Citizens United Negating Technology for Life and People Safety.
Welcome back. You're on the Breathing World with my special guest.
We met last week in the jungle. Oh,
you
came to see me.
You're really incredible. I love the jungle.
Thanks, yeah. Sometimes I really like to get back to your roots.
Yeah, just find a work
for you. See that by the 70-foot RV you had floated. How much? The inside was great.
Oh, I need an air-conditioned environment, you know. I tried a native American sweat entrance. I know. play the tape. So I agree to come on your show. I could have gone on anywhere.
Okay. Well, here is me speaking a crow last week in the jungle. Looking to visit the river dolphins at a five-star nature preserve, and oh my god, that's Crow! Wow! Imagine meeting you and your PR guy here in the jungle in Peru! Oh, and also photographer!
Alright, who are you?
Oh, I'm Melissa Chowder. I'm here for the interview and photo opportunity your people
said. Yeah, listen, I'm coming to get the where's my assistant? 5 minutes,
okay, alright. Well, you both really at home here in the Peruvian rainforest.
Sometimes it feels like this is where I belong. I'm here to make an album to stop the catastrophic tragedy of genital mutilation.
Yes.
I would never let anyone mutilate my genitals.
What?
I might let them have a go at it, but not a real deal.
Well, that is great. But what I really wanted to talk to you about is your inoculation program.
Do you like your
tambourine.
Wait, listen to this. That's a penis cord.
Huh.
When I shake it, it'll make music. I've inoculated you and your kingdoms. Inoculated them against the evils of capitalism.
I'm sorry, what?
And it would just corrupt them instead. I've repaid them with cultural education for some beads. Something I learned off the Americans.
You dick.
I know, it's huge. Everything out like this.
Get off! Oh my god, put that cord. Medication. The world is so beautiful. It just never makes sense to me why people would want to mess with it.
If some people buy dogs, I live. Yin and yang, you know what, love? Big one down, dog, is a leaf. That's all.
No.
No, no, quite rude to be Baz. But Baz is life, man. It's not one of those, I know yourself. I was saying, what does the world need? The world needs you, mate. Me, mate. Yeah, Crow, the world needs you. It was a complicated interior dialogue, fella, but I am a complicated person, unique.
Yeah, you're a rock and roll singer with messianic illusions, really, completely original. You know, I thought you care about the environment.
Melissa! But that does not stop. I met some really important tribal chief families in Barbway. They initiated me into the tribe by butchering an endangered lion and killer in the neighbouring tribe. Man, it was beautiful. That's the power of rock and roll, the way Crow does it. Raw and Crow Fest 98 for a good cause.
Great. So you heard it from the horse's mouth, people.
The crows, man.
You!
It's Crow.
Shut up. Anyway, that's all we have time for. Crow's new album will be out soon, and in the bargain bin shortly after.
Be careful!
This has been the Breathing World.
I am Richard Gunda.
There ain't no way to drive.
How to cook. This is a big food, or like a black woman, or like a moped. You do not know how to cook. You cripple it like a dog,
and then you lick yourself.
This is culture, huh? This is
not a food. Oh, my heart!
This culinary delights of smothering and boiling animals alive.
Thank you.
Yes, Phil. Can we have a look at the beast online?
I'm on the porn highway.
I'm
getting the pushing.
Come here with that.
Think you're carjacking.
Unlucky happenstance.
You seen one of these before? Dicks.
Laszlo, don't tell me you haven't thought about it.
Where do you get ideas like this?
Like, my mom said,
This show's going great. This is Chatterbox. What's ever on your mind? How are Bigger's fault? Give me a call. Line's 3.
Well, she shaved downstairs. She looks a lot bigger.
Go away. Please, stop calling the show. This is Chatterbox. Hello. Please be a normal human being.
Laszlo, your show sucks.
Dude, you're gonna get no argument from me. Today's show is rubbish. What do you want to talk about?
What about any people?
Next caller. Guys who really aren't into chicks, who say they're witches, and they can cast spells and practice magic and they have alter egg. I think you're just a confused goth chick.
Hey, I'm not confused. It's my target. We're really here. I've got several photos of you.
No.
Are you serious?
Can we?
Okay, but just to counteract what that guy...
Career, it's going down the cramper here. I mean...
Oh, please. I ain't stupid. What's the...
Watch out!
Bro, what the hell are you talking about eating people? Food you would never eat again.
Like what?
Like honey. Do you know what honey is? It's beef. Why would you put feces on toast?
I like honey.
Oh, that figures. What a surprise.
Don't touch me, dirtbag.
The killer bees, they're coming. Trust me.
And I trust we'll have a better caller over here.
Hi, this is...
Look where you're going!
Get a close look. I am powered.
Enough! Enough with the personal size or grooming or the shaving or the growing and the thing! Let's talk about politics or public safety or Dormitron bondage or something interesting! What's wrong with this town? You know, this kind of rubbish never happened to me back in the 80s. Society's a crap! Do you agree, Line 1?
How could I know? I'm seven!
You are?
Yeah, I'm a big fan of yours. I love the show! Yeah, when I grow up, I want to be a witty radio host with a made-up name!
Aren't you a little young to be listening to this show?
No. My mom lets me listen all day because she works really hard and needs on time.
Why is that?
I don't know. After her tennis lessons, she's always screaming from her eyes about what a dirty girl she is.
Okay.
Casual, do you know what fuck me harder means?
Whoa, dude, don't drop the F-bomb. Yeah, I mean, of course I know what that means.
I thought so. I knew I learned it from somewhere. My mom heard me say it, and I wasn't sure if it was something that I heard her tennis coach say, or something that you said on the radio. I said it was probably you.
Hey, it wasn't me. This is a show sanitized for your entertainment.
So now you're being sued. For $150 million! You're gonna get welfare, ha!
Gee, thanks.
I love you,
Laswell! Let's take a break. Gotta let this down.
This is Beta Station to approaching spaceship SST. You are out of the search vector. Please respond. Please respond.
Japan and Europe. Now America gets to destroy mankind all over again.
Ah! This monkey!
Their holocaust. The monkey leave Earth, but they return to destroy the Dark City and research facility controlled by Dr. Shank.
I think those bananas up your ass, this monkey!
Find the fossils, and not the ones in our game design department. Discover your origin.
Up in stunts.
Thank you.
all your home defense needs. License too?